person, a single person, and the millions of people that probably hate me or whatever, there's not been one person that has said anything to my face. You know what I mean?
Right.
So, what is that? What is that? How does that like correlate to me living my life? It doesn't. Right. You know what I mean? It's like, you know, I think a lot of people hate me because of the lies that were told about me, first of all. I think it's easy to jump on that train if you're not going to educate yourself on the situation. So it is what it is. I mean, I think a little bit of understanding in that department goes a long way, because hearing people say what they say about me, you know, whether it's the fight out of Matt Mitrione, it's like, dude, it's a fight. Like, I wasn't sitting here doing the Three Stooges to you. I cracked you in your face, and I broke your orbital because I punched you. Yeah, I mean, you lost because I picked you up, slammed you on your head, and TKO'd you. No other reason, you know, so. Anything else that people want to say, like, yeah, be a fan of his. That's great. We all need fans. We all need, like, those ride or die, like, you know, yeah, I'm going to make enemies fighting the guy that I'm fighting now. You know what I mean? But that's just part of the game, you know? It's like, the easier, that's what I was getting to, is that little bit of understanding, right? So you understand where these people come from, where they're getting all lonely at 1 o'clock at night, and they don't know what to do with themselves, so they're like, fuck that guy, I'm gonna go on his page, I don't even follow him, I'm gonna say something negative, and that'll really get them, that'll make me be able to lay down and go to sleep at night, right. You know what I mean? It's like, sounds good, buddy, I'm glad I could be that outlet for you, you know what I mean? Like it is what it is, but I understand where they're coming from, because it's like, they're sitting there alone at 1 o'clock in the morning, and like, those are the people. Those are those people.
Right.
You know, like, anybody that's like, I don't know anybody that hates me when they've got a chance to sit with me and bullshit with me or hang out with me. Like, you know, people listen to other people and they hate me. But it is what it is. I mean, you learn how to, you get numb to it. You know what I mean? Like, it was funny, I was actually talking to my coach because, you know, somebody would say something negative, and he's like, you know what's really funny? It's like, 2 years ago, you would have probably gotten really upset about that. He's all, but now, you're just like, eh. You know, like, people throw out all these whatever it is, and it's like, I don't really care, because that's not me, and it's forced me to get to